Hello and welcome to another episode of supercalifunnelistic with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Today I'm going to show you how you can automate your bonus and or digital product delivery using Google Sheets and Zapier. While it's great to have a successful affiliate or product funnel, it can become quite annoying to manually confirm purchases and then deliver the digital products or bonuses via email to your buyers or to the people who signed up through your affiliate funnel. Thankfully, there's an easy way to automate or at least semi-automate the whole process, and I'm gonna walk you straight through it. All you need is a Google Drive account and a Zapier account, both of which are available for free to a certain extent. And in order to automate your bonus or product delivery, what we're gonna do is we're going to create a new Google Sheet. We start with a blank spreadsheet, and I'm gonna name mine Demo. Now, if you're promoting an affiliate product, chances are that within your affiliate dashboard, you can download some kind of transactions report that actually contains the email address of the people signed up through your affiliate link. In that case, you would usually just copy and paste the data you downloaded from your affiliate dashboard into your new Google Sheet. If that's not the case, you can manually enter the information in whichever order you like. The important part is that it also should contain an email address. So we start off by defining the headers of the Google Sheet. And again, if you are promoting an affiliate product, the best practice is to simply copy whichever export file they provide you with into the Google Sheet and use the same headers here as well. To keep this example simple, I'm starting with a blank spreadsheet and I'm gonna simply enter two different columns here. Number one would be the product and number two will be the buyer's email. Now that's basically all we need here in Google Sheets, and every time somebody now buys our product or signs up with our affiliate link, all I would do is enter the name of the product here and enter the email address of the buyer here. Now obviously with that alone, our bonuses are not going to be delivered, so the next thing we need is Zapier. And in Zapier, we are simply going to create a new SAP by clicking on Make New SAP. Or if you're on Zapier's dashboard, you can do it straight from here as well. Now, what we want to do in Zapier is every time something happens in our Google Sheet, we want to add that email address, that buyer, to a specific email list. So on the left side, we select Google Sheet, which will serve as our trigger when something happens there. It should then execute an action in our autoresponder, which in our case is ClickFunnels. But Zapier also supports a bunch of other autoresponders like GetResponse, ActiveCampaign, AWeber, MailChimp, and so on. So this will most certainly also work without a problem for you. Once we've defined which apps we want to connect, we have to define a trigger as said before and an action. The trigger is going to be every time a row in our spreadsheet is added or updated, and the action is going to be add user or add email to list. Now all that's left to do is click on Use SAP and set up the data source and where the user should be added. If you haven't connected your Google Sheets account yet, you will have to do that here by simply clicking on a button and logging in into your Google account to grant Zapier access to your Google Sheet files. If you already have your account connected, you can just pick it from the list here, click on Continue, pick the spreadsheet. It will usually show the newest spreadsheet on top. Select the worksheet from within the spreadsheet. This is, in case you don't know, the name showing up down here where you could have multiple different worksheets. In our case, there's only sheet one. So we are also going to select sheet one here. Now our trigger column could be any column, which means every time we add a new entry or we change any of those values, it would fire. But usually what we want to do, we just want to trigger it on the email column. So when we enter an email or when we change an email, maybe we had a typo in there, it should fire. And we click on continue and test and continue. And this will try to grab the latest data or show you an error if something went wrong. Now the next step is pretty much the same and it will vary depending on your autoresponder. In our case with ClickFunnels, as said, we say ClickFunnels, add email to list and click on continue. We pick our ClickFunnels account. You will have to pick the account of your autoresponder. And again, if you haven't connected it to Zapier yet, it will show you how to add it in one or two easy steps. You click on continue again and you can pick the email list you want to add the email address to. as well as then define the email. And now here we have access to the variables defined from the spreadsheet. You see it shows us here the newer updated spreadsheet row, and we can select the email column, which will automatically always use the email from that column. Now we click on continue. In this case, I'm going to skip the test because I don't want to add the demo email address to my ClickFunnels email list. And that's it. The last thing to do is turn on your SAP by click turn SAP on. And from now on, every time you add an email or product or both to the Google Sheet, it will automatically fire or trigger the SAP, and the email address will be added to your email list. Now within your autoresponder, all that's left to do is set up an automation for that email list. Within ClickFunnels, you would create a follow-up funnel that's tied to that email list and would then simply trigger an email containing the links or files or links to the files of whatever product or bonuses you want to deliver. That's the basic setup of how to automatically deliver your bonuses or products with Google Sheets and Zapier. But with Zapier, there are actually almost no limits. You could add an additional step before adding the email to your list that uses, for example, the Neverbounce API to validate the email address. Or if you're promoting, for example, ClickFunnels products as an affiliate, you could use the Google Chrome extension CF Affiliate Grabber that would automatically grab your latest affiliate sales and automatically add them to your Google Sheet, which would fully automate the bonus delivery. Now, if you want to play around a little bit, you can find the links to Neverbounce and to CF Affiliate Grabber to the Chrome extension down in the description below. So you can basically extend that basic SAP to whatever level of detail you need. With Zapier, you can also add emails to custom Facebook audiences and do much, much more. Zapier connects with a couple thousands of different apps, even with your Trello boards and Asana lists and so on, and allows you really to automate a lot of the manual tasks that you sometimes don't even bother doing because doing them manually is not efficient enough. But imagine if you would automatically create a Facebook custom audience with all the people that signed up for the One Funnel Away Challenge through your affiliate link. So at some point when you have a fitting product that you know is valuable to people that went through the OFA, you can create a Facebook ad that's only shown to those people. And it doesn't stop there. You can even do the same thing whenever somebody new joins your Facebook group by asking people for their email address when they join and using a browser extension like GroupConvert. This way you can automatically deliver your bonuses or email campaigns also to your Facebook group members. And again, semi-automate the whole process or partially fully automate it. If you're not sure where you can find GroupConvert, check the link in the description below to that Google Chrome extension as well. This is it for today. Don't forget, if you took anything positive away from the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on future content. Thanks for watching. See you next week with another episode of Supercalifunnelistic. Till then, bye-bye.